YouTube, welcome to Complete Tech Review. So today on the channel we have the Fraser 25, the newly launched FZ25 elder sibling, and this is the Fraser 25, which comes with the front fairing. And this one is one of the best touring bikes under the 1.5 lakh category. So without further ado, let's start off. The Fraser gets the familiar 250cc engine, which is the same as the FZ25, 249cc, and it comes with a maximum power of 20.6 bhp at 8000 rpm, and the maximum torque comes at 20 Nm at 6000 rpm. This is one of the most torqueiest 250cc bike available right now in India. The fueling is fuel injected and the cooling is air cooled. It comes with only a self-start option. The front fairing is a full fairing and it comes with the LED headlight along with the DRLs. The best part of the FZ25 is its curb weight, which is just 154 kgs, and it comes courtesy the tubular chassis in which the frame has been designed. Adding to this are the dimensions, where the length is 215 mm, the ground clearance is 160 mm. The overall fuel tank capacity is 14 liters. And with the mileage claims of around 40 kmpl, this is a pretty good tourer under the 1.5 lakh category segment. Hope you enjoy the quick walk around shoot. If you do so, please like and subscribe to my channel. This is Kevin signing off. Until then, bye bye.